Push this button, because that will set off the bomb immediately and we'll all be dead. Now repeat back what I just said.
Perhaps it is the context in which words are spoken that give them the power or meaning. I love you, dog!
Vai pancino, fatti una corsa. Pancio.
This footage of a wildebeest getting killed by lions made me feel sad for the wildebeest. So, I used computers to turn the wildebeest into a Nazi. Now I'm glad that it's dead.
Just doing some review for my test. Just remember, one way to read faster is to read faster.
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. It's a bind and a knife next to a bind and a knife.
He's just standing there. He mugs him. What happened to you? I got mugged. Get it? Because he's whacking him for the mug. No, this is a comic. So, look, he's giving his girlfriend a heart. And the chocolates, and the lion gets an idea. And he gives his girlfriend a heart for this poor safari.
Run away. The entire time I knew him, he only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. Just like that.
Tell me his name again.
Christopher Robin.
How about them app? To make.
Who's got the power?
We got the power!
What kind of power?
People power!
Who's got the power?
We got the power!
Hey!
Hey!
People power!
Hey! This is library!
And we are going to be looking at the optimal mathematical way to play Monopoly.
Name a place you see chicks.
Oh, One thing I've learned after 21 years, you never know what is going to come through that door.
This season, we're asking six big questions. On this episode, how smart are animals?
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
I'm not afraid anymore.
I'm running for president.
What kind of dog is that?
What you want me to do with this? Eat it. Happy birthday to the crab.
Oh wow! It's a mountain shellfish. Never seen one in the wild before.
Is that our car rolling up? Can I get an acquiescence?
No!
Just on 59, somebody thought they'd bring their remote control car literally on the freeway.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Look at that! What? Put my hand in there? Yeah. All right.
See this? Melbourne, Daytona Beach, all the way up to Jacksonville. This moves 20 miles to the west, and you and everyone you know are dead. All of you. Because you can't survive it. It's not possible unless you're very, very lucky. And your kids die too.
I'm going to ask some questions of our crowd here. Sir, tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
No, but I know who to call if there are.
Is that right? Yeah, and who would that be?
Ghostbusters.
Oh, very funny. Okay.
Now, the nations of the world, brought to you by
Donald Trump.
United States,
Canada,
Mexico.
Go back to Mexico.
ISIS,
Israel,
Saudi Arabia,
Iran.
The oil is all over the place.
China.
Germany, Paris,
Europe,
Obama.
I really don't know.
Oh God, why can't I get it? Kevin, watch the light, dude.
Instead of hearing music, you hear this.
ラッシュの速さ比べか。ダムダムダム。